Jackfruit Festival 2018 will commence shortly. All the special invitees and other officers and all our friends are requested to kindly take the seats inside the hall.
We deliberately wanted to bring up this, the humility of this jackfruit to center stage, because it is the least demanding and therefore probably the most neglected fruit of our state. Every part of the tree is useful. It is drought resistant and the tree never fails. Even when other crops fail, jackfruit never fails.
Especially to help the farmers of our state. So many missions will be launched, but not Mission Impossible, Mission Possible.
There are many areas and many departments and many sectors in our state where we have strongly felt that these are literally low-hanging fruits. These are things that are already ready-made, and we just need to create the right policy, we need to create the right system and just simply tweak it a bit, and you will see the results and the entire dynamics change. It's not just that we are having this show today and it's going to end with this today. It's not. It's beginning with this. It is only when the entrepreneurship aspect comes into this whole idea of food processing and value addition, it is only then will it succeed. So government can make the policies, government can give the facilities, government can guide you and give the training. But if this has to succeed, it has to be the farmers and the entrepreneurships who have to participate.
Requirements that it won't matter whether it is a poor man's fruit or not.
This doesn't require any inputs. See, you grow rice, you need fertilizers, manures, pesticides, so many things are required. For jackfruit, it doesn't require any of these things.
Part of the menu in pine wood, in orchid, this is part of the menu. We should tell that of the tourism department that they must include this in the menu. That's the only way we market it more.
No, Kumar, these are the things we need to put in the hotels. We have to tell the hotels to take this.
Because every bit, every part of the crop can be used. It's money actually. Every part of the crop is money. Jackfruit is like a jackful of opportunities.
At present, at the farm gate, we are selling at a low price. But once the people know about all these byproducts, value addition and all, the price will go up.
Thank you. it goes to entrepreneur from DHO, Southwest Garo Hills District, Apathy.
Nothing is more powerful than an idea whose time has come. Jackfruit is the idea, and I believe its time has come. Thank you.